Monopoly is a family fun game good for 2 to 8 players and for all ages. So for now, we'll be looking at the basic principles of the game. The main objective of the game is to actually find a common object between the two cards. So in this case here, we will be looking at the cheese. If you review the third card, you will still find that there is only one common object in the card. 1, 2, 3, go! Question mark! 1 point!
This girl, 1 point. Hacker, 2 points.
Spider, 2 points.
3 points. 6, 4 points.